This year VM challenge is very interesting because we used an Indian garment to stylize it, to use it differently. So there's a lot of innovation, not just in the concept of the window in terms of aesthetics and design, but it's also in terms of styling the mannequin to break traditional rules. So it's very interesting to see how 36 visual merchandisers, 6 teams with different ideas coming together and coming up with 6 very, very interesting concepts. Very difficult to judge. It was great fun watching how they were constantly editing the designs that we're doing and to come up with the final design. So I had great fun watching what they were doing. Looking forward a lot more in the years to come. I think what stood out was, they were using something traditional in modern interpretation. So they could actually see styling, they could use the way they were dressing, and also building in the traditional part of it in the display. That's what made it interesting. It was a normal way of wearing a saree.